thank you so much for joining me here today. We're going to do a brief yoga flow. Simply giving thanks to our summer, giving thanks to the fall, and for the new days to come. Maybe we can bring our palms at heart center as we thank ourselves for change. For in this crazy world, the only thing we know is that change is definite. And may the autumn season that is arriving remind us that sometimes change is needed. Sometimes we must lose old leaves for the spring to come with a brand new beginning. And every day is like fall. Sometimes we lose people, jobs, situations. They just come and go. That is what autumn's all about. Also, the beautiful changing colors of the fall, of autumn. Oh, the colors, they are beautiful. Sometimes people change their colors. They change their ways. It happens. It is part of the journey here in life. And today we're going to take some time to show self-care, love, and gratitude, and also appreciate the changes that life throw our way. May we have the power and wisdom to adapt to change and keep moving forward with life. Ensuring our tummy's tight, our shoulders are relaxed down away from our ears, our spinal cords are nice and long. May we gaze down or close our eyes if that feels good for you. Using the down gaze to help us become more present and centered here today. As we breathe our palms above our heads and our seated salute, exhale seated prayer, breathe back up seated salute, spinal cord nice and long, our fingertips are reaching up towards the heavens. As we twist our body to the right, seated twist, gazing over that right shoulder, noticing how the pose relaxes the spinal cord. Flowing back to center, seated star. Exhale, seated twist, opposite side, gazing over that left shoulder. Exhale, back to center, seated salute. Exhale, seated prayer. As we flow into our tabletop, coming to our hands and knees. Knees are hip distance apart as we push our bodies up to a down dog. Gazing back at our feet. Pushing our torso towards our thighs, feeling that stretch. Breathe up dog. Exhale, down dog. Breathe high plank to low plank or chaturanga. Flow into our cobra. Shoulders are relaxed down away from the ears. Exhale, up dog. Breathe down dog. Flow into three-legged dog, right side, right leg in the air, gazing back at that foot. Right knee, right elbow. Back to three-legged dog. Bending that right foot to the left buttock, opening up that hip. As we flow into the wild thing, feeling the body stretch. Exhale back down dog. Gazing back at our feet, pedaling our feet, walking our dog. Low to up dog. Exhale down dog. three-legged dog, left side. Bending that left foot to that right butt up, opening up that hip. Fall over, wild thing. Feeling that stretch. Exhale back, down dog. Gazing back at our feet, cuddling our feet, walking our dog. Coming to a high plank. Drop it to chaturanga or low plank. Exhale, cobra. Flow to up dog. Exhale, down dog. Three-legged dog, left side, bringing that left leg in the air. We forgot to do that knee to elbow tap. Exhale, knee to elbow. Back to three-legged dog. Exhale, down dog. Flow into our high plank, working our upper body. Coming down to chaturanga or low plank. Cover in here. Exhale, cobra. Breathing up dog. Exhale, down dog. Back to up dog. Back to down dog. Coming to a complete forward fold. Flow into a rag doll. Complete forward fold. Exhale, Tadasana. Standing salute. Standing prayer. Hinging at our hips. Bending our knees, coming into that chair. We're working our quads. We're working the muscles in our legs here. We're going to hang out here for a couple breaths. We can keep our palms at prayer hands, or we can extend our arms in front of us. Whatever feels good for you. Noticing how our legs are working. We worked our arms, so we gotta work our legs. Chair pose twist, right side. Exhale back to center. Chair pose twist, left side. Exhale back to center. Complete forward fold. Noticing how the forward fold relaxes the legs. Gonna hang out here, 5 breaths. Exhale, half forward fold. Breathe, complete forward fold. As we walk our fingers to the front of the yoga mat, coming into our down dog. Coming to a high plank. Dropping down to a chaturanga or low plank. Exhale, cobra, or baby cobra. Up dog. Down dog. Coming down to our dolphin. Gazing back at our feet. walking our feet towards our bodies, noticing our buttocks come higher in the air. Slightly gazing forward as we drop our knees, coming into a wide-legged child's pose or puppy pose. Breathe in deeply. Exhale fully. Coming to our hands and our knees, we're going to do a couple of spinal waves. Noticing how this relaxes the spinal cord. Three more breaths. Coming back to our child's pose or our puppy pose. Maybe we can gaze our eyes down and close our eyes. Four more breaths. As we push our body forward, coming into a Sphinx pose, we are relaxed on our tummies. Our forearms are in front of us. Noticing how this relaxes the body, but at the same time, it's a slight back bend. Ensuring that we are not sunken down. We want to be nice and tall. Chin slightly up. Four breaths. As we lay down on our tummies, coming into a sleep pose, our hands are on top of each other, palms are on top of each other, as we relax our cheek, or our chin, or our forehead, onto our hands. We're going to use this couple of breaths to relax and soothe, and end this session here today. Maybe we can close our eyes here. Allowing our legs to completely relax. Allowing our shoulders to melt forward. As we go inward here. As we are focused on self-care. We're going to rest here in our Shavasana for 10 natural breaths. Maybe slightly push our bodies back up to our Sphinx pose. Bringing our palms together in our Sphinx pose, we are in our prayer hands. Shoulders are away from the ears. We have control of our body. As we gaze down, thanking ourselves for allowing ourselves to practice self-care here today. Thank you so much for joining me in this brief autumn session. It truly was a pleasure on this beautiful Saturday morning, Labor Day weekend. The light in me sees, appreciates, and respects the light in you. Namaste. Thank you so much for joining. I am Sister Moon.